My name is Clark, and this is what's coming up on Cogeco News live at 5 p.m. A young person has been charged and an airsoft gun has been recovered following Thursday's lockdown at Scollard Hall. The National Poppy Campaign is underway, and in sports, the battalion will visit London next following a defeat in Windsor on Thursday night. All these stories and more at 5.